This cosmos, so small, and yet so vast. A starlit sky. If we could see 1 million light years deep in the sky, what would we see? And yet, the depth of the universe that has been observed so far reaches more than 15 billion light years. Each star is a sun similar to our own. Can you guess where our sun is now? Where our home is? Let us travel to our sun at a speed of 700 million miles per hour. Here they are, our planet system, our sun, our earth, our home. This cosmos, so small, and yet so vast.